That's an interesting feature I've never noticed. There's a strobe light on the back. I wonder when they started putting strobe lights on the back of school buses.